Hit subscribe button for tabla and dhulak lessons daily and tap the bell icon to get notified about latest videos.
Hey everyone, this is Anuj back again from Shimla. Welcome to our channel. In this video, I'm gonna be teaching you Dugan pattern fast kaiba. Yes, I've already explained this in a couple of videos, but I've received few requests. People called me and they wanted me to explain this again. After watching this video, you won't have any confusion regarding this Dugan pattern. Along with that, I'll explain its two advanced lagis of Dugan. No one ever explained Dugan lagis on YouTube. You know, there are so many other so-called Dholak tutorial channels on YouTube. Not even me, I haven't explained this ever on my channel. Right, so it's pretty new, as well as along with that, I'll explain one duff pattern. Again, it is important. So don't miss anything from this video because this video is really very important. It's essential for us to learn Dugan properly because it's most commonly used pattern. Let's start. I've already explained the basic theka and the bowls are dhat tanak gin. Usually we play this in fast speed just because it is fast kaiba, so we have to play this in fast speed like this. You need to play this effortlessly. For that, you need to have good command on bass section. Right? How to play this? Dha tanak gin. Dha ta na na complete ka. So ka, don't play like this because it won't allow you to go fast. So it's better to play ka like this. Ka gi na. Dha ta na ka gi na. Right? Similarly, we can play this faster. Right? But initially, in the beginning, don't try to go fast because this is the most common problem. Everyone used to ask me, sir, we are not able to play fast. Try to play very, very slowly, like this. Dha tanak gin, dha tanak gin. Practice like this for a couple of days, minimum 3-4 days. After that, you will be automatically able to play faster, right? So, let's move to lagi. Very, very important, and it is a special phrase of Rajasthani Ghumur. And we usually use this one with fast kaiba Dugan pattern. Let me show you first of all what exactly it is, and after that I'll explain this very, very slowly. So usually as we play Dugan, now bowls are dha, dhadhi, nak, dhati, ta, tati, nak, tati. How to play this? Very, very slowly. Dha, dhadhi. So what I'm doing, dha normally by using index finger and bass, where we need open sound. Dha, dhadhi. While playing dhi, you need to use your lower middle fingers in treble side, and in bass side you need to give slide. So dha dha dhi na ka dha ti. Here ka you need to play like this. Again, the reason behind, it won't allow you to go fast. So half portion dha dha dhi na ka dha ti. Dha dha dhi na ka dha ti. Khali portion now. Ta ta ti na
ka.
Here in khali portion, you are allowed to play ka like this. Ta, ta, ti, na, ka, ta, ti. That's it. So I'm going to play this very, very slowly. Dha, dha, di, na, ki, dha, ti, ta, ta, ti, na, ki, ta, ti, dha, dha. How to add this while playing basic? At the end you can use any filler. Let's move to second leggy. Again it is important and it's pretty easy, but it looks very, very pretty while playing basic dugun pattern. Let me show you what exactly it is. And here we go. Right? So the bowls are takit takit tak. Right? How to play? That's it. So ta, thapki wise. So how to play this? Ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ha. Right? Ta ki ta ta ki ta ta. Again, first thapki. After that, it's normal. Ta ki ta ta ki ta. Again, ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ka. You are allowed to play bass open as well. So tihai takit 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 dha dha takit 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 dha dha takit 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 dha dha dha. Right? How to play? Last one, the duff pattern of dugun. It's not exact duff pattern, but yes, we can take it as a duff pattern. Otherwise, we can play this open as well. So, right, how to use this with dugun? And the bowls are dha tit tagetit ta tit tagetit. How to play? Dha tit tagetit ta tit tagetit. Right? So dha tit tagetit ta tit tagetit. So I guess this is enough for today's lesson because very important things to lug is very unusual and very important, as well as this pattern as well. So try this. I hope there's no confusion now in Dugun pattern. Still, if you'll face any problem, then please let me know. Please leave comment below. Ask anything, whatever you think about this video, whatever you think, any suggestion, whatever you want to ask or say, just comment, right? And don't forget to like this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.